All right, this one comes in from a man, Maze Jolt, who executes a rap almost perfectly, yet he's robbed by a fantastic pad stop. What his opponent was not prepared for was that he had puck on a string activated and used it to perfection as he pulled the puck right into the net. I mean, I'm pretty sure I could go through every single X-Factor ability and find a broken example of how it actually works in NHL 23. Good Lord.